Paul's first epistle, Peter wrote a lot about humility. He said, quote, clothe yourselves with humility toward one another, because God opposes the proud, but gives grace to the humble. That's quite a statement from a guy who, earlier on, had stuck his foot in his mouth so many times. But perhaps Peter was remembering Jesus on the night of his betrayal, when he wrapped a towel around his waist and nailed to wash the filthy feet of his friends. Peter protested, but the Lord was giving an example to follow, a lesson in humility, one that Peter especially needed to learn. So, friend, today, don't be too proud to get on your knees and...
Oh,
Babisin!
What's up,
Close me.
kat dia. Ini birthday yang dia.
Bye bye.
Dito kami makikiswimming. Ah, dito pala kami sa likod. Ano ka doon? Ayan, dito pala kami. Ah, meron pala to dito sa likod. Ayaw yan sumali, kaya di ko siya. Diyan pala, wala. Ano yung nandun sa unahan mga pambata? Ready? Pambata yun? Ada tu opinion. Lang, di kepulan dia lain sembrir. Sabi kena nanti. Sot kamu. Swimming pool lang dito.
Ito, matabang naman.
Ah, matabang to? Yeah, maganda. Kasi ito mo. Saan ang pasok? Ano yung entrance dad? Ito rin yan. Parang... ayaw mag-ano talaga. Dito sana, oh, maganda dito. Ba't dito? Wala naman daanan doon, oh. Doon lang pala. Dagat yung likod niya.
Nasod.
Dito ba medyo ano dito kaya malamig.
Larga was. Kami.
Wow. Yung entrance dito to 100 per head. Pwede na rin. Lapis lada! Tugs!
Pwede lagi? Ano sa reserado? Saan si pambak daw?
Galing. Nag-slide. Ayun na. Suray-suray muna kami. Suray-suray. Yung iba, pag nag-ano, dyan nag-chichikin?
Oo. Mayroon siya.
Asa. Manito, nakatipit. Ha? May nagsiming.
No, 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 no,